When going back to play in very old versions of Minecraft, many mechanics are different from their modern-day counterparts. One such mechanic is enchanting, introduced in Beta 1.9 Prerelease 3. From Prerelease 4 to 1.3, enchanting was capped at a massive 50 levels versus today's 30. Not only was grinding to level 50 an absolute pain, but the enchanter would display levels randomly, meaning that having an actual level 50 enchantment appear on screen is very low. But today, that changes. I created a simple jar mod that does one simple thing. It removes the randomness from the enchanting GUI, and instead returns the maximum possible value for the amount of bookshelves that you have. Every single time. Well, this is a little bit cheaty, I don't care. I spent hours attempting to roll for good enchantments, and even after making a macro to automate searching for level 50, it took thousands of rolls of the RNG to return even one level 50 option. To install it, simply download the zip file for the applicable version and install it as a jar mod, either through multi-MC, which I will show here, so we have our instance, add to minecraft.jar, select the zip file, hit open, and there you go. It is now installed. As I will show, just head in here. There we go. You can also do the classical method of unzipping the jar, dropping in the class file, deleting meta-inf, and re-zipping the jar. But anyways, enjoy this little treat that I made while working on Oddities of old, because goodness gracious, RNG hates us.